We just pushed off the dock and we're getting ready to get the main up. And we have about 20 to 30 minutes before we get into that start box. There's a lot of swell in there right now because the current's ripping out. And there's beautiful winds and looks like good conditions all the way to Bermuda. So really excited to get this going. We'll be crossing the start line at 1:20 Eastern. Let's go.